most successful talented actress having a huge fan following broke her silence over trolling for her expensive self-skincare brand 22E. Deepika started this brand in 2022 to make skincare simple for many. There are many Indian and foreign ingredients used to make products. These skincare products are vegan, and that could be the reason products are very expensive. But to what extent? There is one product on her website for under eye care which costs ₹2,400 for 15 ml, and there are many such expensive products of 82E. People trolled Deepika for such high prices of products. In an interview with CNBC, she elaborated over the price and work of her brands and also shed lights on backlash. She said, "If I'm selling you a ₹2,500 product, then rest assured I am also using it every day. The way we have been able to do that is be consistent and true to who we are. That's how we have been able to grow a successful brand in the past 1 year, and we will continue to do so." When she put her words about getting trolled, she said that getting trolled is part of being a celebrity. She continued saying, "And as far celebrity brands or celebrities in general getting backlash or getting trolled, it's part of what we do. And I think as long as you put your head down and you keep going, as long as you true and honest to what you do, I think you will always move ahead of the tide." She clarified the process of testing the product. She said that she herself tries all products before it goes for any clinical testing. She mentioned that she is absolutely the first one in the system to try out anything even before it goes into clinical trials or dermatological trials. She tries them first for at least a week, if not more. Sometimes it goes on for a couple of months depending on what her feedback is, and then when she gives a green signal is when it goes into clinical trials. This is not the first time she is getting trolled. Before this, Deepika was trolled on social media by many for her statement over dating Ranveer Singh, made in Coffee with Karan A. But still, this beauty with brain always manages to keep her aura as it is.